The slow and quick function, or S and Q mode, on LUMIX cameras allows you to create time-lapse or slow-motion video without the use of a computer. Let's take a look at how it works. First, we put the camera into S and Q mode, and then go into the menu, and from the video menu, navigate to the image format page, then to record quality, and from here you'll see the modes that are available in S and Q mode. For example, there's 4K at 30p, 4K at 24, as well as HD modes. Let's start with 4K at 24p. Next, I'll go to the slow and quick settings and choose the frame rate that I want to shoot at. I can start at 1 frame per second, which is a 1 frame per second time lapse. And as I navigate through here, we get more and more frames per second until I get to the point where at 30 frames per second, it becomes slow motion. I'm now at a 1.25x slow motion video, or at 60 frames per second, a 2.5x slow motion. I can also shoot this in 1080p and get a slower slow motion rate. I'll go all the way to 1080p 24, go back into the slow and quick settings, and if I bring this almost all the way to the right to 150 frames per second, you'll notice that that is a 6.25x slowdown. You'll also see that we are now at manual focus only, so we've lost autofocus at this point. And then if I go to 180 frames per second, I get a 7.5x slowdown, also manual focus, and also we've cropped into the APS-C size sensor. Now let's take a look at a couple of examples of time-lapse and slow-motion video shot in the S&Q mode. And that's how the slow and quick, or S&Q mode, works on the LUMIX cameras. Panasonic.